Hello, welcome to Match Out. Today I'm playing some Battlefield 1 on the PC. Since I've not actually got GTA installed at the moment, I can actually install this because I've actually got the hard drive space. Oh, how did they get me when I actually hit them full on? I mean, like, seriously, how? One does not know this. How did they get me there? I'll full on like shooting at them. Skip. Right, let's go to there. Right, where are these bastards? What's that guy doing chucking bloody grenades all over trying to kill us? I mean, like, seriously, what are you doing, fam? He's killing people. Oh, no, he ain't. That guy's just got... Is he dead? Is he dead? It's a bit hard to run with this gun. It's heavy. That's why I'm not really running that much. Let's just make sure they're dead. Yep. Oh, again? Dead again. I is dead. Can I, yeah, thank you. Right, I'm not gonna spawn there. Why can I spawn there? These other guys were obviously higher level than me because I can't kill them. I mean, you saw how I was fully like attacking that bloody guy with my gun. Can't see. And again, Moa, full on like shooting at that guy when I first came on here, and it didn't kill him. Really did not kill him. And I want to know why. So I fell on shooting at him. I don't know why I didn't kill him, but you know. Deploy somewhere else. Deploy here. I'm stuck with this one. I'm going to have to try and change guns at some point because this one, it's not really running material sort of weapon, if you get what I mean. It's just not. I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but it was fun. It was fun. Where's that guy? Up here. Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn. They've obviously got better weapons than me. I'm going to try and see if I can change weapon. Because that one is crap. Trenches. Yeah, I say we're in the trenches. What? We have lost objective apples. Right, where's all these people? Where are you? I'm assuming they're all down here because this is where our flags are being done. Oh, good shot. Good shot, I say.
We have taken objective apples.
Ah, I picked up. I chased the wrong gun. If I'd got him then, if I'd changed then, I would have got him. If I had a chance, I would have got him then.
We have lost objective Charlie.
There we go. Right. Oh. There's somebody over there, I've seen it. Ooh. Look how unrealistic this setup looks though. Battlefield would work, woo, amazing job on this. Bastards. Whoa, shit. Ah, oh, you bastard. I was trying to avoid that. It managed to get me. Bastard. The bastard. I knew it would end up getting me. I mean, seriously. Can I not chase to a different weapon? Because this one's basically a bit poor, to be honest. Bloody gas from the bit going there. Okay. Oh, yeah. Son of a bitch. Ooh, I hit him. I hit him though. I hit him. It's pretty good. I mean, I hit him, so we're doing alright. Oh, charcoal. Bloody spawn killing. Bloody ridiculous. I don't believe people that spawn kill. People that spawn kill, it really annoys me. Ah. Oh. I need to get into the zone of this game. I really do. Oh, attack cards are complete. Oh, I've been revived. Okay. Oh, I've been revived. That's the first time somebody's ever done that, I think, in this game. They must believe in me for something. What that is, I don't know. Why are the bastards? I'm determined to kill one person on this, if not loads of other people. I've not killed anybody yet. B needs capture, and that's where that guy is going, so. All the time. That one. I've all got two bigger freaking guns than me. Better guns. I haven't got a really shitty gun. I only have a shitty gun and I need to change my gun. Ah. There's got lots of people around here. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, I captured something. Yeah, I captured something. What? What? Ah, attack out of complete. I've been revived again. Seems to be moving forward. That's a good sign. Ooh. That's even one of the enemies and I never killed him. I love guns on this game though. I must admit, I really do love the guns on this game. This version of Battlefield. I don't understand who killed me. I went in there blazing with my gun. Who killed me? But whom? Whom? Whom killed me? Whom? I'm assuming the enemy is staying in, inside, not venturing outside, so not that stupid. Oh, you camping bastard. You camping bastard. Okay, I'm just camping there. Bloody 8 campers on the game, so I just don't see bloody point in it. I really don't. We are losing objective Charlie. Can't see anybody, where are they? We're all round here, but where's the enemy? No, they're down there. We've got to try and get to A now. Maybe we have a lot of logistics, get 7 squad something, I didn't see that. So to get 7 squad something and I didn't read it. Didn't have time. Where are the bloody enemy? That is what I'd like to know. Where are are they? Attack order complete again. The old bloody enemy outside now. Yep. Fuck. I had a bigger gun than him as well. I had a much bigger gun. Finally, I kill somebody. And she killed me. I'm thinking he just got killed himself. Now I just died again. And then bouncing on the fall off and it can move, which is quite creepy. Blow me up again. I don't know how long's left on this game really. Oh, I see. Right. Well, that's a long fucking game, isn't it? 19 minutes. I just suppose 9 minutes isn't really that long, to be honest. To be fair. When I get like more guns, better guns, than this one I've got now, I'll get more people. Because I've got a crappy a lot of guns at the moment, so. Very well, you know. Victory! Yay! We won. Right, I hope you enjoyed this video of Battlefield 1 on the PC. If you did, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out. Just a rebel on your own, on a bedroom trip.